What is your name?
Oh, you're from Princeton. You're from Princeton Town?
But what is your name? What is your name? Can you tell me your name?
Doesn't remember her name. And the only piece of information she has on her, she doesn't even have the passport with her. She just has this one card with your name and number. And she keeps saying she's from Princess Town.
I'm
here at SeaTac in Washington State. She says that you're here. She's here to see you. And she doesn't have any luggage and she doesn't have a passport.
Ma'am, I don't know who you're talking about. And for someone to fly from whatever country to come into the U.S. without a passport, that can never happen.
That it can't happen, but she doesn't have any identification and she's intoxicated. And I'm not really sure what happened with her purse. I'm sure she didn't get on the plane without identification and a passport, like you said. But I have her here now in customs and I can't let her go until I can buy her.
Well, unless I know her name, I don't know who you're talking about.
I'm not able to get a name out of her.
Well,
maybe
I'm sorry. I mean, I cannot do anything about it. I cannot say, I don't know who you're talking about, so I cannot tell you, yeah, I know the person, which I don't know who you're talking about.
All right. Well, maybe if she's able to tell me that a little later.
Sure.
Okay, well, thanks very much for your time, Ricky. You have a lovely evening.
Thank you.
You didn't give up no information.
Her name.
Oh, no, he knows her name.
Yeah.
He knows her name?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, okay. Then we can call her back.
Yeah.
Okay, let me pause this then.
Hello.
How are you doing, Ricky? We had a fellow officer to give you a call this morning in regards to a young lady we have down here.
Okay.
Okay, I was calling back because it seems like she's able to get out.
Okay.
So I was wondering if you could help us out with identification or anything of that sort.
I know Nicole from back in Trinidad, but how did she get to the U.S.? That is impossible. So, I don't know why I can't.
Okay, so do you know Nicole's parents or her family, perhaps? Because she's claiming she was mugged and they took her purse with all of her IDs, and she doesn't have any change of clothes. There's nothing I can do for her here without ID, without calling the police department. Is there any family I can call and have them perhaps call me?
I don't have her family members on her phone number. I don't have any number for them. I mean, this is very confusing because you called me earlier this morning, okay? How do I know you're a custom officer in CTAC? Number one, the information you're giving me, I'm very skeptical about it. Because I don't know who you are, number one. You're telling me you're one person, a certain person, and I don't know. What's your name?
My name is Mika, 17482. Mikkel.
Spell that for me. M-I-C-K-E-L. And your ID number is what?
17482.
17482. Okay, I'll call my custom folks and them and find out and let them run a check on you first and then I'll know who.
Okay, once you find that out, will you have any information to give me then or?
I will try to get some information.
Okay, well, I appreciate your time, Ricky.
Okay.
Can I speak to Zebediah?
Zebediah Nelson?
Yes, Zebediah Nelson.
Hello?
Hello, Zeb.
Yes?
How are you doing? Great. I was just calling. I wanted to see how you were doing this morning, so I decided to give you a call. I got your number from Selena.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You sound like Daisha.
It sounds like who?
It sounds like who?
It sounds like
Daisha.
And who's that?
It's who?
And who's that?
And who's that?
Yeah.
Daisha Benjamin. What's up, you?
Damn, you're so funny.
Oh, for real?
It's not.
Really, though. On a really real, how you doing?
You're such an ass, Deb. You know, I was trying to pull a prank call on your ass.
I know. Like, oh my God. It sounds like some Portland, Oregon stuff.
You couldn't just go with it, my damn voice. What the hell is wrong with you, man?
Yo, it's the early morning herbal lessons. Got me all high key.
Oh, whatever. Who was that lady that answered the phone?
That was my daughter's mom.
Your daughter's mom?
Yeah.
I wanted to answer the phone and be like, what the fuck you doing? You know you're supposed to be coming over here and taking care of this baby, nigga.
I don't like, what? Now you might would have got me then.
You know you're like, supposed to put some diapers for this baby.
I'd have been like, oh, hell no.
You would be like, I'd be like, damn, Andrea, I meant Michelle, you wouldn't know who baby mama it was.
Hey, listen, I only got two now.
Oh, you only got two babies, mama? Really?
Yeah.
You only got two, you know.
That's it.
All right, well, let me get on with my prank calls, nigga. I got to find somebody to prank call tonight.
Oh, shit, where you at?
I'm at work.
Oh, I thought you was up here, girl.
No, I'm not in New York right now.
In the good room or the other room?
I'm in the good room.
Oh, okay. All right, I don't want you to look out the window and see the dullness.
No. I'll talk to you later, though, Zeb.
All right, baby.
All right.